香港三名年轻的民主活动人士因为2014年领导的大规模抗议活动被当局定罪和监禁进行上诉，他们获得法庭批准上诉并且排期聆讯。香港终审法院在星期二宣布将在明年一月份开庭听取黄之锋、罗冠聪和周永康的上诉。罗冠聪对记者说，
The Court of Appeal set a very strict ruling on defining assembly that is not peaceful. So after that, by appealing the result of the Court of Appeal, we could really get a better ruling on the sentencing concerning the incidents or concerning the cases on a North Assembly。
黄之锋和罗冠聪在上个月获得保释，而周永康亦在星期二的上诉申请成功后获得保释。